Okay, we know we look really bad right now, but just ignore that. This is my room. It's really hard to film with a computer.
And it's really messy.
Yeah, and it's like...
Film the floor.
It's horrible. And we are going to paint it right now. So, enjoy! We already kind of moved the shelf halfway, but then she had the idea to film it, so there's not much more moving, but watch us fail.
I'm not on the camera. Okay, now we're... Okay, on.
Wait, her leg is stuck. We're moving this thing. We are now finished prepping my room, and we are ready to paint, and here it is. All the stuff is in the middle. Ow. So, yeah.
And this is the wall we are going to paint.
Yeah, we are going to paint this wall, and it has these really cool angel wings, and,
troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. But I watched the world flow to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do. Yeah. I watched the world flow to the dark side of the moon. After all I knew it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then, as long as you'll be my friend at the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there? I'm holding my hand. I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might, kryptonite. Granted, all the times I never let you down. You stumbled in and bumped your head. If not for me, then you'd be dead. I picked you up, put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there? I'm holding my hand. I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might, kryptonite.
Sweatshirts that I've had since I was like six, because we were really cold because the paint fumes were going to our head, so we had to open up the window, and so then we got cold, so we had this like weird baggy sweatshirt. So just ignore them. Not that you care anyway.
Thank you.
wonder what it feels like to find the one in this life, the one we all dream of, but dreams just aren't enough, so I'll be waiting for the real thing. I'll know it by the feeling, the moment when we're meeting. We'll play
see the beautiful sunset behind me and my bed, which is piled with stuff. So the finished product is, here are the bubbles, and here are the people, and here's the flower, and the hearts, and the sunset. Yeah. So, thanks for watching, and bye.